So let me hit you with some skydiving 101. You're gonna wanna pull the cord on the right to release your parachute at anywhere between 3,000 and 2,000 feet. If your chute gets tangled, just kick your legs like crazy. You can also grab the chute and throw it away from your body. If that doesn't work, cut her loose and pull a reserve cord.
What if that chute doesn't work?
You've got the rest of your life to enjoy the view.
Oh! Oh!
Don't worry, you'll do fine.
Wait, you're not jumping with me?
No, man, someone's gotta fly the plane.
Who's flying it now?
Something's wrong with his shoe.
Oh no, bro.
Dude, he cut away his shoe.
He deserves his last chance.